Here in the UAE, we are now seeing a steady rise in recoveries and drop in the number of new COVID-19 cases reported in the country. Today, the Ministry of Health and Prevention announced 346 new cases of the coronavirus, bringing the total number of infected here in the country to 42,982, of which only 13,828 are still active. But sadly, two more individuals succumbed to the virus, bringing the total number of fatalities here to 293.